Hey guys, my name is Lachlan, and today we are playing Slendrina, the Cellar, part 2. I think the problem where I had to make a short video was because I think if you go over the space limit, it just doesn't save. So I'll just try and free up some space next time. So this video has to be short again like the other one. I'm sorry. And in this, if I see a jump scare, I've straight away just gotta stay still. Okay, no books in here. Cause I've only got a limited amount of space. Why is this taking long to open this door? Okay, she's not in here. So that's the end of the video. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you later. Bye.